hard and damp quick, and it resists cat. But it's also neutral, so it does impart any flavor into this grain here. That's the bourbon. It's not like a bourbon. You said all of that cooker over here, yeah, and all those cooked grains that we cook, then we can add in some yeast. Our yeast can propagate things to the steel. Yeah. And carbon, it was just one. Yeah. Now, it comes in over top.
Virgin French oak stave I was telling you about. It's been seared in an infrared oven to bring out all of the yumminess that this piece of oak has.
Now 46 is finishing off on this side of the rick house and on that side. There are 1,000 barrels on each side of 46. So about 240 to 280 bottles from that barrel. They're going to name it. They're going to name their product. Today the one we're tasting in the tasting room is French cow.
What?
Company logo. The circle and star stands for Stargill Farms. Stargill Farms is the farm we're standing on. Now, when they started the farm here, they had cattle. We still do today. This is our cattle brand. Now, the S, of course, stands for Samuels. And the Roman number 4 is for fourth generation distiller, commercial distiller. Margie and Bill knew themselves as commercial distillers, fourth generation. When Bill Jr. took over, he ran their ancestry and found out that they were actually sixth generation distillers. Bill Sr. gave him strict instructions to not tell his mother because she would be mad.
Yes.
Now we want your
only takes about 3 to 5 minutes for that to dry. Once it dries all the way, I'll put it in a gift bag for you and call it the initial she put on the bottom. Okay.